right. Who?
What's he ever done to you?
I've never met him before. He is a friend of yours.
I looked into his eyes.
What do they call you? Don't know who I am. They call me Kit. He's in a good mood. My father's teaching me of a sort. I'm sorry. Nor yours either, I'll bet.
Others have it worse, I'm sure.
Yes. You're right. Exactly how I feel. I will. It's Kit! Kit! Kit, I'm Kit. I'm on my way. I hope to see you again, miss. You knew right away when you met Mother. You loved her anyway.
I would never have seen her because it wouldn't have been up with me, but I'm telling you. And I would have listened.
How is he?
Never mind.
Father.
I go free.
Just because it's what's done doesn't mean it's what should be done. Something like that. We'll really be sent abroad to induce the high and mighty to attend this ball you insist upon. Could I not wed, say, a good honest country girl? All right, Father. On one condition.
I think we might have made...
Good days.
Oh, sorry.
You've been off...
Captain, it was for the benefit of the people.
Of course. How shallow of me.
And if she comes, then what?
Then you will tell her you're a prince. And a prince may take whichever bride he wishes.
Prince Aragosa! Princess Emma!
That's why you were so generous with the invitations.
Father, it was for the people.
I know you.
It's you. Isn't it? Your Highness. It would give me the greatest pleasure if you would do me the honor of letting me lead you through this. The first. Yes, dance. That's it.
What's wrong?
When I... Please. You should. It's made of glass. Allow me. Where are you going? Lizards and pumpkins.
Wait!
Captain, my horse.
No! There's maybe some intrigue to lure you from the palace. Your father needs you here. Captain!
I was having a fine old time. You had to go and choose that one, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Father. Don't go.
The Princess Felina.
Let us be certain. I am king. I say we shall seek out the mystery princess. Even if she does not want to be found, I have to see her again. Very well, agreed.
But your highness.
But you will spare no effort.
We're leaving.
Grand Duke. You be so kind as to investigate. Who are you?
I have no carriage.
Of course I will. If you will take me as I am.